guys, welcome back to our channel. Today's vlog is meron na naman tayong topic for today. And according to my search on Google search, topic for today is about, is the size really matter for you? Yes, kung may problema ba kung maliit o malaki ang iyong partner, ang batuta ng iyong partner. So, before anything, thank you very much for subscribing my channel and please don't watch if you are not open-minded. Actually, this vlog is not showing anything, just only a topic and just only a reading. So it's very safe for you all to listen if you are about 13. Yeah, thank you. It's like more on education, and because I searched it in Google, I am only the one who explain, or I am only the one who read for you. So if you have another understanding, yeah, it's great, and please share it in comment. Thank you. Have a nice day, buddy.
Guys, welcome back to our channel. Today's vlog is about Ask Dr. Google. Yes, I will ask Dr. Google all the day. Yes, ang outfit natin, guys, ay nag-jeans po tayo. Ang shirt natin. Ang shirt natin, guys, ay pantalon. Natin, pantalon na. Pantalon po. So, yes. Then anything else, mag-ibit na tayo bago tayo mag-Doctor Google. Ah! Sumunan ako. Tapak na, guys. Yes. Don't tapak na. And disclaimer po, this video is for kids only. And if you are not adults, don't read, don't open my video. So, today's topic is, does size really matter? Ko, ang problema sa mga doctor. According to Google search, does size really matter? According to Google search, a question that's been batted about for as long as anyone can remember. So, some women will straight up tell you it does, while others claim they don't have a preference. Yes, it's not a big deal for me. As far as I am concerned, as I am Filipina, so to say, a Filipina, size is not a big deal. So, size, walang problem sa size. It's not a big deal. Meron naman siyang malaki ang size, pero wala naman siyang lasa. So, it depends on your partner. Yes, it depends on how they manage your face, how manage your things. Sabi daw ng ibang babae, yes, the matter is really, the size is really matter. Some other women said yes, some other women is no. Like me, no. No, guys, hindi naman importante. It's not really important that you're gonna be search for the very, very mahabang tawa. No, no, no. It's mahabang pasensya at mahabang pagmamahal. It's really matter that the guys really, really love you very, very much and very, very long, long understanding. Not only long, long banana, only understanding. Kasi kami mga babae, guys, I'm talking about myself. Me, for myself, I want understanding. Really, very long understanding. I don't like a guy, I really irritate myself. Ayoko nang ganun. I really don't like it. Some small things. Yeah, magtalo-talo ka sa small things and ayoko nang ganyan. So, long, long, long patience. Pasensya, hindi po long, long banana. So, does size is really matter? No, for me. How about you? Yes, how about you? But it seems we might finally have an answer to the question thanks to some new research. So, yes, thousands of women participated in a new survey which aimed to find out the pin size of their last sexual partner and how satisfied they've been with the performance in bed. Whether or not they are able to ay, glasong! Yes, kahit daw, anong size yan? Ang importante, ma, makakalabas sila ng kanilang mga shoes. Yes, the study was carried out by Big One Dating and the results are very interesting. Yes, very interesting talaga, guys, kasi para sa akin hindi naman problema kung maliit yung banana mo or malaki yung banana mo or mahaba yung banana mo, as long na matching kayo sa isa't isa. Kasi even yung halong banana and the girl is not like to penetrate it, walang mangyayaring paglabas-labas ng mga katkatasan. Yes, hindi talaga malalabasan yung babae kapag hindi mo siya kayang ibangin, kayang haplosin, kayang, you know, haplos is more important. Haplos is very, very important. Yes, kagaya ko, guys, gusto ko at ipin suluin at kwento-kwentuhan, talk for some matters that really, not only in that topic, the sexual topic. I want a talking first, talk, meeting, sometimes I want it, I want massage, like that, before entering the main source, the main topic, yung mga ganyan. So I hope you understand, and if you don't understand what I mean, you can search it in Dr. Gaga. So thank you very much. I hope you like our topic for today. May problema ba kung maliit or malaki ang iyong batuta? In English, does size is really matter? Yes or no? For me, it's no. How about you? Please share your comments below and don't forget to subscribe my channel. It's me. Disclaimer, I'm not a professional. I'm just reading it on Google. So thank you. Until next time. Look, love you all.